What's up, y'all? I couldn't sleep. I don't know. I'm kind of bored, so I'm making another video. This video is just going to be about really what my YouTube channel is going to be about. So, right now, my videos, whether you like it or not, I don't care. I don't do this for the fame. I don't do this for the money. I do this for to help people out and pretty much my diary. I'm going to be talking about just spiritual meditation, prayer, stuff like that. And then farther down the road, when I get subscribers, I'll start doing reactions and I'll start playing games. Of course, I'll start doing vlogs and stuff like that. But you know, I want to make sure my fan base and stuff like that is great. So when you see other YouTubers that do all these crazy stuff, mostly they're doing it for the money, and that's not the type of person I am. I want to make sure I'm having fun and helping people while I'm doing it. That's why I changed to be the person I am. You know, I don't like to see people sad. And for the fact is, I'm glad that I know the knowledge I have right now. Because people come to me, not for a therapist, but they come to me for advice. Which is cool, because the same things that I hear from them is the same stuff that I used to go through. So it's a great way of going back to my roots. For example, one of my friends, they talked about me about their ex and talking about, you know, I'm getting tired of not being single. Why are you tired of being single? That's the best thing of all. You don't have to worry about nobody else. And of course you're gonna feel lonely, because that's what your bot mentality or mind is telling you. You're lonely because you're not with nobody. You're lonely because you're not having sex, you're lonely, this and that. That doesn't mean that. You have a whole other character inside of you. Your flesh and your spirit can be the best of friends. To be the best of friends, and you won't need nobody. That's what I want to do. And I have plenty of goals that I want to do in the spiritual realm. But, you know, I got to get way better. So, right now, I still make mistakes, you know. I still make mistakes, I still got these certain things, but as I go throughout life, I'm working it out. You don't lose cool points by wanting to change yourself as a teen. Why wait until you're 26 when you done did all the dirt and try to work your way back to life? Why do that? Start here. If you start later on, you gotta work all that off. You gotta work all that off. While all these bad things are happening right now, if you don't know Yeshua, which is Jesus, if you don't know your inner self, if you don't have any idea what prayer or anything else means, then you are in a heap of trouble. You gotta learn those things. And if you don't, I don't know what to tell you. I'm just playing. But that's what my channel is for. I'm here because I want to help people out. I don't want people just coming to my channel and just knowing who I am and just listening to what I have to say. No, I want you to listen and dissect this, because I know some people that's actually viewing me. You know, I don't do this for the fame. I don't do this for likes. I don't do this for nothing. The only thing I do this for is for people to actually understand me. And it's going to be my diary, and it's going to be another way to have fun while getting money. Money is not the big thing. I could get money in plenty other ways. Money is not a need for me. Yeshua will supply me of my needs. I don't need more. In this world, you need money. In their world, you need money. There's plenty other alternatives in this matrix. There's plenty other dimensions. We're not supposed to have money. And this voting stuff, we're not supposed to be separated. There is no such thing as Democrats and Republicans. They made it for that. So y'all will be splitted. That's why I will never vote. They tell you to vote this and this and that. Yeah, you can go out and vote, but it's not going to change anything. Because you got to think about how this one person wants this and this person wants that. They're not going to compromise if this you have to vote one person. You're never supposed to be separated. I don't know where everybody's getting this from, but that's for another video. I just came today and tell everyone that this video is going to be, this channel is going to be strictly spiritual prayer and meditation for a long time until I get a lot of subscribers. And then I'll make another channel, or I might keep the same one. And the average spiritual videos will be 3 a day, and probably whatever y'all want, probably a gaming video or a reaction video. And I have some people that they go live and play games, so I might shout them up or shout them out, whatever they want. But this your boy Supernatural J, and I'm out.